This game is actually never gonna put you in a situation where they're gonna kill you.
Today, November 11, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
The hell? I didn't make that decision. Who is this? This is, what's his name? Marcus. Marcus Smart. Just gonna get shot at. Boom, boom. Better transfer that data into us another android.
He's become like a cop.
Stay sharp. Shit.
It's not gonna be. See, I would be saying, when you're out of bullets, what is the first thing you're supposed to do?
Throw the magazine at them.
Well, Dad and Dad throw the gun at him. Smart man, pick up the gun. Always have a weapon.
Heck.
I thought he looked like him.
Are you converting? What happened?
You can't do it. It's only, what's his name, can do it. Marcus can do it.
Oh, because I gave you... power. The person who shot me.
You need to do it too? Oh my god.
Yeah, remember?
I got power now.
Amazing. Piece of shit.
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
Come on, bro. You're a detective. How you not? How you get caught?
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Canada border.
The last bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
Rob someone. He's sleeping.
Marcus.
Find a ticket.
Good, I think good. Oliver likes you.
Please don't move.
Is she yours? Yes. She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Jerry, check. Please don't move.
one and door.
Security check. Please don't move.
I'm sorry. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I was sure.
Shit, I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You kind of lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and... Never mind.
I want to be a nice person.
I found this on the floor.
Thank you. You saved our lives.
I'm sorry, Alice.
It's okay. You did the right thing.
We'll find another way.
No, Doc.
He's like, really, bro?
Like, we find a way, and Luce decided to get out.
Nice.
Please don't move.
And your neck. Damn it, I don't want to weep.
Please don't move.
Can't find another path. The fudge.
Please don't move.
I mean, you know what? For the sake of it, I'm just gonna read this. So I don't know what I'm doing. Yes, in the middle of a crisis, we gotta be faced with slow winded twin.
Fake news.
I don't know where to go. It's like I'm lost, like, what the hell? So it's find a way to get out of here. I can't find a way to leave if I can't. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. There's no, like, hidden spot or something like that.
You guys jumped in good, though.
Thank you.
Find another way to leave. Maybe I'm supposed to leave.
Adam!
Kara! Quick! Follow me!
Oh, it's Adam! The lady's mom, our son.
Oh! Thank God you're alive! How did you find us?
I knew if you made it, I'd find you here. They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way.
Okay.
Are you coming with us?
We're not gonna let the androids get out of America. Okay? Okay.
Yes.
I like how your mouth is open.
We're coming. Okay, climb in.
I know. Okay. Where did Sun go? Where's Sun? Oh, shit, he's driving. Damn, he can drive. Oh, shit, ballin'.
It's automatic.
I think somewhere down the road they're gonna have automatic cars, because they already got that automatic delivery pizza thing.
And the situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit. with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Let's go to Matrix.
Do some dead eye. Roy, this is not Red Dead Redemption. This is me getting shot at because this game got us.
Freedom or death.
This is not a game. This is more like a narrative, a book. This is more like you make decisions.
I don't want to die.
Attack!
Not good. What can I do? Like, just turn into a shooter.
They've regrouped.
I swear to God.
They outnumber us, and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
Why do you always keep dying, man? Always have that serious look.
Well, he says
it won't save me this time, Marcus. The blood we spill will be on our hands.
Oh, he did. Don't worry, bro.
You know, use him as a grenade.
I'll just dig a hard drive out and put it in another machine. I got you.
Cover me! Till it's over, okay?
I got you. If you're dead, I saw you.
A lot of our people. We gotta move faster, or we'll never reach the camp. Follow me! We can't move action!